all faction gates are on?
Yeah.
Oh, this is different than last time I played player 7. Pretty sure that this shit was off back then.
What? Those extra PDs?
No, all faction.
Probably, yeah. Haha, reclaim war.
Huh? where?
Engineers.
Ha! Somebody brought me an edgy. That's funny.
My scoreboard won't allow me.
Sorry, mate.
Yeah.
Such a rubbish team. Is he you?
Oh my god, he's got an ace.
Did you do that, Andrefy?
Well, I got three edgies there, and I hit some PD when I saw this ace you coming over. Oh my god, I am very amused.
At least he's enjoying his position.
Oh, come on. The gate pound in this factory. Well then. Oh, I cannot make Angie's. Can I get the refunds?
Monkey Lord. Watch out, the invisible bomb thingies.
Slightly OP. Come on, guys, let me make some tier 3 engines already.
No.
Gary, maybe. Just to be sure.
Oh no. He'll be back.
Is he still online? It's like...
I can't see him on the client.
It'd also be theft problems.
Actually, everybody going offline and online all the time.
Yeah. I'm teleporting.
bandits. Just one.
Apparently. Gary, I'm coming to you.
It's actually coming to your mother, Jerry.
Oh. Ah, that's fine anyways. Jumping already again.
It's way too easy for you guys, right?
I'm not sure yet.
There is basically no enemy units for you on the map.
Raw Mega will be incoming soon, but it's looking like, pretty good.
Yeah, killed many gates. You have so much arty, and it's only minute 32.
Yes, I said it's looking pretty good, yeah.
For now.
The question is what Entropy is doing.
Yeah, but they,
not a lot
we got...
since you got me at minute 10, right? I have nothing.
Yeah, that's well, I was figuring. We got you good this time.
Yeah. I'm not sure what to do against TLA so early.
Yeah, it's a quick.
Well, I just noticed you reclaimed your BDs. That was at least one thing.
Yeah,
but
4 leverages do absolutely nothing against that.
No, true.
Like, even now you can jump in the middle of the map and kill anything. Which is like... Yeah, sure.
Well, you almost trapped me with your anti-teleport towers.
Air boss middle.
We can see it. That's good.
For now. He'll pull a sneaky one when he comes close.
Yes, it does. It's almost completely to the right. And you can upgrade it also.
This is pretty boring.
Yeah, I like it.
It's completely unbalanced, man.
I think this maybe will be the first time we win against you.
I would say congratulations, but I don't think it was a challenge for you.
Not really, no.
Then again, we thought 14 was too difficult, so...
It is because we got you this early on.
But even if you haven't, there is not that many enemy units. Anywhere on the map and kill everything. Just with your... What the fuck?
Hell, what's that? I don't know what that was, but... Go to that spot because we need to kill those.
Ha! why you even be like roundabout about it? You could tell me exactly where. Doesn't matter where on the map, and I cannot stop it anyway.
Strategic launch. Bits, I guess. Three incoming. Was that you, Entropy?
No, that was one of the three nukes, I guess.
Fresh Entropy. Did it ever nuke so far to the left?
I actually thought it was launched, but because it was coming from the right, I thought your center SMG would catch it.
That hurts. That one's fun
though. Quite a few SMGs to take down the Artemis, I guess.
Yeah.
Can somebody send me some energy? I'm upgrading the anti-boss. Thank you.
Strategic launch detected. YOLO incoming. Guys, in the back. Got a problem.
had a few skytrackers, but here they are.
Okay, the game is for the gun.
Mega got under it.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, I don't always get the prize for whatever reason.
I think it's if it's a special wave thing, then you don't get it. Gary.
Your subs are getting destroyed.
I know. It is, but I guess for that is not.
Big boom jets. Next to each other. Shoot out the big blue creature. Where is your satellites?
One is on the right side front.
Big Moon P-Gems, quite a nice target.
Problem with zombie mode, which is one, if you look down, it'll really fast. My commander is stuck. No, no. Did you?
You recovered quite nicely, Entropy.
I actually feel like I did not do that much besides using the guides I got at some point.
Well, to be honest, I often feel like that when I'm in slot 7.
Like the front died without me doing anything about that, so I was quite surprised that suddenly I had a bunch of TD there.
Oh, the boss took a long time to shoot down, and then there was still a bunch of stuff. And if one or two lambdas dies, you're in big trouble.